Hey guys, welcome back. So this video is going to be a makeup haul video. Recently I purchased a lot of makeup items. All of the makeup items which I bought is through online. So let's start. First one I would like to show is this one. This one is Moda Sanpiece, our makeup brush set. I shifted all the brushes from this into this case. This one also came along with this. So these are those 7 makeup brushes. This one has a powder brush, foundation brush, angle shader brush, and this one has 3 eye makeup brushes in this. Why I bought this is this one is super handy when you are traveling. You can just drop it into your handbag and pick it up wherever you want. So this one is super handy. I wanted some brush for traveling purpose. This one has Velcro so that it does not open accidentally. And the elastic in this is really good. It does not drop your makeup brushes. You can fold it and use it like this also. So next one I bought is this makeup remover wipes. This one has vitamin E in this and I'm using this for a while and it's really good. It really moisturizes my skin and it has 40 counts of wipes in this and it costed me like 100 rupees only. Next one I bought is this. Dropping makeup items happens every time I do a video, which I don't like. No one likes it, right? Next thing I bought is these 4 Milani blushes. Milani products are really, really good. I have tried few of Milani products and I really, really love Milani products. I love blush a lot. If you get pink cheeks when you blush, you're really lucky because you don't have to use these products on your cheeks. So I bought 4 in this. I have tried one blush already from Milani and I like it so much. So I purchased 4 of them in different shades. I hope I love these 4 also. And also I'll say one of these blush for giveaway because I love Milani blushes a lot. So keep watching my videos and don't forget to comment and follow me on my Instagram and Facebook pages where I post my daily updates. So each one of these costs 1000 rupees when I checked in Amazon and in Nykaa app. And the next thing I bought is this brush from Real Techniques. Real Techniques brushes are my favorite ones because they give a very good finish for your makeup. Real Techniques make best brushes of all time. So I bought this one powder brush from Real Techniques. I'll open it for you. Wow, this is how it looks. It's super soft. Oh my god, I love this. I'm looking forward to try this. If you're following me on Instagram, you might have known that I posted a pic few weeks ago stating that there's a 20% sale on a illegal website. And I also grabbed few products from illegal website. I'll be showing those few products now. And before that, if you're not following me on Instagram or Facebook page, do follow me for daily updates. My god, I'm dropping today so much. Okay, these are the items I bought on illegal website. Illegal products are super popular in India. They use very good formula in their products. First one is this BB cream, which I love a lot. I have it on my skin today. And it's lightweight formula. It does not make your skin look cakey. It makes your skin look super natural. Second one I bought is this foundation from illegal. Illegal Pro Coverage HD High Definition Foundation. This one gives medium to full coverage. I bought it in the shade Nude Beach. I'm looking forward to use this. Many of my friends recommended me this illegal coverage foundation. They have used it and they liked it a lot. So I bought one for me also. Next one I bought is this illegal gel liner. One is in the shade Very Black and they have also gave a small brush along with this. I have other applicator which I'll be using to apply this. Definitely not this one. And then next I bought is these 4 concealers. As you can see I have dark circles under my eyes. To cover that I bought these concealer. So these 2 are going to cover my under eye dark circles and this one is for contouring and this one is for highlighting. And all this I bought for 20% off on illegal website. So next one is this cute eyeshadow Maybelline palette. I have been using this for some time and I really really like this a lot. I love all the shades in this. I almost use all the shades in this. So I wanted to have a backup of this palette and I bought this one also. And also let me know if you have used this eyeshadow palette. Do you even like this product as much as I do? I included this palette in my last giveaway also. Let me see if I can include this on my future giveaway as well because I love this so much and I want my subscribers also to feel the same. If I did not add this one, I'll be adding some other favorite products of mine in my future giveaway. So next thing I bought is this e.l.f. eyeshadow palette for beginners. This one has 4 eyeshadows in the small mirror and then applicator in this. Definitely, I'm going to add this one in my future video. Next thing I bought is this two nail polishes. This one is pink nail polish with a lot of glitters in this. Then next one, this one I got it from Forever 21. So this one will make my nail polish matte. And then I got three lip colors from Milani. These three are matte lipsticks. It does not mattify 100% when you touch it after a few minutes. Small amount of lipstick stains on your hands. But the colors are lovely. I really love this. So then the last thing that I bought from Milani is this palette. This one is number 5, Earthy Elements. This one has 4 shimmers and 3 matte shades in this. Sorry, 2. Looking forward to uses. We came to end of our haul, and the last product which I bought is this NYX Wonder Stick. I like this Wonder Stick a lot, which has a highlight and contour. The formula in this is also really good. I have used this already. I bought it in different shade this time. Hope you all love this makeup haul, and also do comment down below what videos you want me to do. Give me some different ideas for my videos. I'll be happy to do those. And that's it for today's haul. Hope you guys loved my collection. Bye, see you in my next video. And also don't forget to subscribe if you have not done already.